Children, now please take out your science book 2A. Turn to page number 15. Okay, write the date on top. Okay, let's read the title. It is important to eat nutritious food to have healthy teeth. Let's help Mimi to find her way to healthy teeth. Children, what Mimi has to eat? Vegetables and fruits. Then, fish. Okay, then milk. And then, what do you think? Cheese. How about this? Chocolate? No. Okay, then you skip the chocolates. Yes, proteins. Okay, that is a meat. And Mimi got her healthy teeth. Thank you, children.